And Luther police issuing a scam alert. Police say someone is calling residents claiming electric services will be shut off if payment isn't made. Officers say when in doubt, you should contact your electric provider to confirm before you hand out any personal information.